have this pulley with various parts on it that have to go in a certain order, and I don't want to lose track of them. So this is what I came up with. Use a zip tie.